The 21st of February, 2024. Prevent counter-terror scheme failures, leave public at risk, ex-advisor. Key parts of a critical report on the counter-terror scheme have been ignored, its writer says.